upgrade flasks, I need 4, and I think I have 3. No idea. Actually, Ashes of War. Haha, very funny. I can customize this guy with whatever I like. Let's have a look at the Ashes of War here. Okay. Costs quite a bit of FP. I might as well put it on that one, because to be honest, the other one kind of pretty much sucks in my opinion. Alright, let's see what we hear. Oh yeah, hang on a minute. My flask of physique. Okay, restores half. I'm gonna do this. And I see what it does to my rolls. Okay. I don't really notice a difference there. Alright, fuck it, let's just go on then. Bunch of dead guys here. Coming out fucking up. Oh, do they just keep respawning? They do, don't they? Just ignore. Well, the dungeons are starting to be interesting. Oh, I can't switch. I've been pretty broken if I can, like, switch to a crit, to an enhanced critical talisman. Okay, no, fuck it. Absolute. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh man, I'm going to be so bloody sad. Well, I can fit through there. Yep. How much do I lose? Okay, so. Okay. It's looking at 100 more. You know what? At this point, I think it's overstayed its welcome. Yes, I know I'm scumming with freaking backstabbing and everything, but I don't care. Thank you. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do to survive. Oh my god. I'm gonna level up so soon again! Six, I guess that means I can go upgrade my walls. Ow. Can you come out here to me, dude? Thank you. I should upgrade this thing. What's up, dude? Hang on, could you wait for me to get my weapon? Oh, this guy teleports fucking everywhere, shit. I gotta go get those back now. Somehow. There you go, just fight each other. No, please don't. I don't want to lose all my runes. Fun with me, boy. Oh, I'm actually getting an intense critical attack. Maybe I should not be here. Do they count as those who live in death?
We go again.
I fell for that again. Oh man, that is a problem. Now, where's the other one? I'm gonna basically say fuck it. Okay, don't even bother to look at me, please. That's nice. Back. Jesus fucking Christ. You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, I'm basically going back. And fuck you, I'm out of here. I ain't coming back until I have at least like plus 10. So that's what it does. Shit. Fucking look at that. Okay, so that's actually what a Grace Mimic does. Doesn't actually return you to a bonfire. I mean, there is no really point of it since you can fast travel. So that makes actually being in a precarious dungeon all the more threatening. Okay. And another level up. Okay, so if we go back up to look at it, that gives us 100 more health, but at this point, it's probably starting to outweigh, it's starting to lose its usefulness, so I'm gonna basically use something else. That wouldn't be bad. It does raise dexterity. Just raises strength. Dex. Okay. Let's go down the safer route, and I'm gonna open up my window because I'm fucking boiling in here and it's nighttime. What the hell? I hate summer.
Oh, my window's not even that open.
Thank you. with the amount of bloody souls I got from here, I can definitely say that Caelid is supposed to be some late game area, and you're supposed to finish Rayo Lucaria area after Limgrave. Well, after Stormveil. Anyway, how long has it been? Okay, 1 hour and 17 minutes. I'm not gonna rant about that one thing I keep ranting about. No. Control your faculties, mate. Instead, I'm gonna get rid of this fucker. He's not that useful to me. I wonder what can you use these faded earthly flowers for? For making invasions? Oh. Oh, there's caltrops here. Okay, well I guess no route is easily safe. First off, type of reading. Vulcan compares the saw blade attached to a long grip. Brandished by a Vulcan militia, its serrated edge is very effective at inflicting blood loss. The saw is said to also be used to cut up bodies to feed the militia, but there are no first-hand witnesses to confirm the dire rumor. I wouldn't be surprised if they were true, though. I mean, look at me, I'm practically eating dragons to gain their power, although I'm not using it. Okay, so these guys have some kind of ranged attack. Does it relate to the beast clergyman? You know, I kind of find it funny there's a beast clergyman and then Bloodborne there's beasts. Although, granted, members of the clergy in that game did become beasts quite often, although that was an intended effect, though. More like a problem they were trying to deal with. Okay. They have some pretty interesting weapon up. Which makes me wonder, can I find it here anyway? What the fuck? That thing had something, I just was losing all of my health there in a second. Like something was burning me like crazy. Oh, hello. So soon again. At least I'm getting to level 40. I mean, I'm getting my... How many points? Okay, I'll have 40 vigor by the end of this. Nine. And... I need 7. So where the hell do I get a 7? attacks hit that guy so hard there. Well, I think I'm actually going to use my materials. Actually, do I want to upgrade my Flamberge or... I did say I was going to stick with this weapon, but the Flamberge is lighter and also inflicts bleed blood loss. Granted, the weapon arrow, this weapon isn't so bad. How many cold seats do I have? I'm seeing something there. Three, okay, it won't be enough, but I'm getting closer. Actually, to be honest, I think I would really like to see a sacred tear. There's a whole lot of nothing but vulgar militia around here. Starlight shards. Anything around these corners? Oh my god, it's not as hot in this room as it was before. Oh, opening that window made all the difference. What's around here? Basically just cliff edge. And I can see the herb tree. It looks very crystallic, I gotta say. Crystallic? Crystalline? Very crystally, not bark, actually. Actually, it kind of looks a bit like charcoal. It kind of looks like charcoal. Okay, too late. Oh. Armament ahead, sink down. Okay. Okay, well. Okay, so that guy is going to eventually betray you. trust a dude who... Never trust a dude who eats weird shit. Oh, wait. That's rich coming from me. Beast hate quite a bit. Oh yeah, right, let's change it to something else. Oh, let me get my runes at least. Oh, I do no fucking damage to him. Nope. Yeah, no, fuck that. I am not coming back to that. With at least a plus seven or plus nine. Well, at least a plus nine. So I'm just gonna go somewhere else. Ever heard of this? Shit, that's close. That was close. An armament over here somewhere. Oh, is it down there? Sanctuary stone. Where is that? I'm gonna go back the other end and see. There's something around here? I don't see. Interesting looking tower. And something's bugged. It's not getting me out of combat. Oh no. Shit. Well, he was right. There was death ahead. I gotta run back all the way to there again. There are my runes. Tippy tippy top. Okay. Thankfully not that tough. I'm not gonna be using this guy for a bit. Please don't die. Thank God. Where the fuck do I jump down from here now? That looks like suicide. I guess we just YOLO it then. Okay. I guess this means we just keep going down. Oh. Okay. Man, shove off, Ezio. You haven't seen this shit. Am I basically gonna YOLO it here? Guess so. Just run out? I think it did. Oh boy. When jumping is the ultimate enemy in Dark Souls. Okay, down here. Refresh it. see in there. Go from here. Ah! Nope, that just kills me. To be honest, not in this game at this point. I'm probably just gonna kill a couple of guys and I'm already back up to like 50 million. Instinctively going back for them. Am I like... Or actually, hang on a minute. Am I, like, supposed to somehow use Torrent to land there? Oh no, because where the fuck do I go from here now? It's even more wholesome falling to your death. I don't have a clue where to go. Maybe if I drop down from here, will that kill me as well? No, it won't. Okay, I make progress. Okay, so I'm supposed to get down there, then drop down. Unless he's talking about the view, then yeah, my hands are swaying. Raise the idea in here. Oh, is this it? Dragon Crest Shield Talisman. Oh, praise you for that, mate. Fuck, could have left messages here to guide people along the way. Oh well, next time. Boosts physical damage. Oh! Wrought iron talisman depicting an ancient dragon boosts physical damage negation. Ancient dragons can Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. But they said there'd be an armament here. Oh. Hang on, that's new. Sword given to high-ranking clergyman of Faru Mazula raises potency of bestial incantations. The design celebrates a beast's five fingers above the intelligence once granted upon their kind. Okay. I think that's too far down. Yeah, there's nothing else to drop down to. Okay, so I managed to get my runes back and finish the jumping puzzle. Okay, is that it? Let's head to the Caelid Tower now. Fucking hell. Imagine spending like almost half an hour or maybe even an hour just trying to get down jumping somewhere. Do you guys remember the Great Hollow from Dark Souls 1? I do. Alright, bye. I'll be back for you at some point. When I have a big fucking upgraded weapon. Oh, there's a knife here. Okay. At least those wyverns have forgotten to fly for some reason. Dudes arranged in chairs. Not suspicious at all. Oh, okay. That's cool. Another Somber Stone 9. Here. I missed. Or am I supposed to? I am, aren't I? Or unless I can just jump up this guy. Supposed to jump up there, aren't I? The moment I get that fucking Somber Stone 7 is the moment almost I'm gonna be sticking with this weapon for the rest of my life in this game. Jesus Christ. Yep, you're supposed to go here. looks like I can pretty much die here. Oh, wait. No.
Fuck off.
Climb up this guy. Oh. Well, I got that at least. Nope. You go. Shit. You killed me just by falling off of me. Okay, that means there's practically nothing here then. I don't see any item. Well, except for down there, I think. Oh, that's just him. Okay. Time to go elsewhere. Can't even go that way. I'm gonna say, I actually kind of find this cool. The fact that that compared to the Limgrave one, you do actually have to put an effort to get there. Oh. It's this way. There was dot 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 there, so I'm not sure. I am not so sure. Yep. Yep. Anything here? For one jump, you will not get an item. Ah, oh, not even that long. Yeah. I don't agree with that. This one goes up higher, this one goes up higher. Oh, that one's longer though. Sorry, mate, but I gotta check. Thank you. Well, time to appraise that one. I thought that one had like no appraisals. I guess it's got. Not a word. Not a word. You saw nothing. Nothing happened. I got invaded and ganked. Some of that was a DW20. Well, at least there's my grace. A question: do I die here? And I have to start that process all over again. Guess not, thankfully, unless turret puts me off at the edge.
What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night.
Oh, thank God. Oh, cock me. That enough, that enough. Level 40, let's go, boys. Well, 40 vigor. Can't wait till I meet bosses that one-shot you with every fucking moveset. If it happened in Dark Souls 3, why would it happen anywhere else? Well, why would it not happen? race that those Penumina said to have come from outside the lands between are in fact of the same stock as Queen Marika herself. Okay then. I'm sorry for the quiet, but this has been a long night. I know it's probably only been like 4 hours, but, well, that is long, but it felt like an eternity. At this point, the Emperor should just make me a bloody custodian. It's down here. Oh no, not totally. What if I just go up there? Don't fucking tell me. You gotta be kidding me. There's more. Can I not just go and visit the fucking tower now? Okay. Nothing to really worry about except for a bunch more items. This helmet actually meshes quite well with this armor. The only thing that stands out like a sore spot is my legs and gloves. Unless I want to freaking level up my endurance. Maybe I should do that? closer to becoming Sauron. Raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. Radahn was amongst the children of Renar and Radagon, who became demigod stealth children after Radagon's union with Queen Marika. The Great Rune burns to resist the encroachment of the Scarlet Rot. This is Ring of Fortitude. This is the Lotric Ring. This is the Lotric Ring. Well, it's been turned to a great rune, so. Man, what a view. Ah, shit, I still have that to see. Oh well. Right. Wherever. Okay, I can't come up with anything witty to say. Where the fuck is Blade?